a bounty on this one? I can't believe that guy just killed me at the tent there. That was crazy. Apparently, cars are blown up. I should probably hop in the cop car here before it does too. Keyboard and mouse. I use the Black Widow Ultimate Stealth Keyboard, 2016, I think it is, 2016 model. Or it might be 14. I think it's 2016. I actually just bought it. It's the older version, but it was like half the price. It was like 70 bucks, 80 bucks. And then I use the Death Adder, the Razer Death Adder. I like Razer stuff. Razer stuff is pretty good. I even have Razer headphones. What's up, Hunt Down? How you doing? I don't know, I just... I'm not a big fan of puppies. They're just too much maintenance. I got one to make Aurea happy. What's up, Martin? I'm doing pretty good today. How about yourself? Like, I like dogs, but I hate puppies. Find a weapon. I don't think I looted this, did I? Let's go up to the motels. We're going for skulls today, we're not going for kills, we're not going for wins, so... Wins we kind of get with getting skulls. It's not like the main focus. Main focus is like top threes, top fours. What's up, Phil? How are you doing, dude? That's the gun we needed. Resort to AK. Shred, motherfucker, shred. Not getting that much stuff at all. Let's see, one more AR and we'll drop the AK. We're heading towards the safe zone here once I get this Jeep. Just want the fuel out of it. Let's get a win. took two damage for that. That's unfortunate. So there's eight AR ammo here. For whenever they're this for some reason. Okay, that's pretty good. What's up, Santo? How are you doing, dude? Safe zone now, or we're real close to it? Yeah, we're in the safe zone. Over here, finishing making our bandages. Popping some fuel. Making armor. So if you're new here for today, we're basically bitch moaning it right now. Because we're going for skulls, so we're gonna buy the patriotic jeep. Could actually be someone in here from the hospital. If they didn't have a vehicle, they could be around here somewhere. There was a t-shirt, which is kind of weird for the amount of space. Yeah, doors open over here.
Oh, man, Martin. Channel man, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Martin. Thank you for the donation. I appreciate it. Can we get a hashtag Martin in chat, guys? Thank you, Martin. It's much appreciated. Check out over here. I haven't found somebody in this area, but that's fine. We'll have to kill him. But yeah, no, thank you again, Martin. I really appreciate it. Ooh, we can drop the AK. Any donations that come and go towards games or computer or stream upgrades, so it all goes towards the stream. Do actually need to get a green screen. I think that's the next thing we're saving up for at the moment. That, what is that? Where are you? What kind of ammo? Right, whatever, it's not worth it. It's gonna get me killed. What's up, Sanctuary? How are you doing? Welcome back, Reese. How's it going? What are you up to today? Shit, did I open? Yeah, I did open that door. Stun. Let's make one of them and then we'll make more bandages. Set. Yeah, dude, that sucks. I fucking hated school. But it's just something you gotta do, man. Like, the way to look at it is if you wanna be, like, I mean, you can be successful without school. I'm not saying that. Like, you can do a trade, you can do whatever. Like, if you want to be able to, one day, you know, in your life, be able to go out and just buy, like, a state-of-the-art, like, computer and all that kind of shit, to play games like this, education's pretty important for that. It'll help you, I mean, you know, without education, you can still buy a computer like this, but... I mean, you can buy, I don't know, it'll just help you out in life. Like me, I only have an associate degree right now. I never even got my master degree at like university. And that's kind of, it's not really fucking me right now, but I mean, it kind of is. If I had a bachelor degree, it'd be a lot easier to find a job. But that's it, you just gotta keep trucking. I'm planning on going back to school probably next year to finish it out, get the bachelor degree. Cool beans, Reese. Cool beans. Yeah, I need more people to play with. Kind of most of my crew doesn't really play anymore. The only people that really still play during the day is Radical and Suppressor, I think. Rage doesn't play anymore, like he got a job that kind of messes that up. He's working during the days now when I'm streaming. Montez kind of comes on late. I'm trying to think who else I used to play with recently. Raid, like official raid, he does a lot of like CSGO and stuff now. I need to start doing some random fives and finding some random people to play with. Make some new friends. So this was the safe zone over here. This is actually a really weird safe zone. I haven't seen this forever. We'll try to win this one for you, Reese. This gets down to like the top five. I'll start going for some kills. Try to knock out one or two people. We're doing some skull farming, so I need to at least make it to like the top five every round. Just to gain stuff. I saw those two cars whiz by, I haven't seen them since. Looks like that guy got off on 5 foot, and so I don't even know what the hell he did. That's on the body bags. I only hit one time. Damn it. Everywhere, just bushwalking. Ah, shit, I didn't mean to do that. I have, like, no fucking bandages now. Fuck. Right here. He's in the fucking bathroom. And there's another guy right here. This is the fucking safe zone right here. Oh, Fuzzbot's not up right now. Turn him on. Alright, Fuzzbot's good to go. This fucking guy teleporting everywhere. Bad spot with this fucking car. We are in a tight spot here. All these guys are in cabins and behind the trees. We're kind of stuck out in the open. Dude, that was fucking close. I fucked that up hardcore. I think one's still in the cabin. I think the other one's on the other side of the trees over there. Yeah, I got the bandage. Yeah, he didn't have that many. That was like the main reason I looted him was for the bandages. just don't know where the third guy is now. Kidding me, the freaking windowsill. One guy's behind those trees. I don't know which tree. The other guy's inside the cab. Where is he? Shotgun headshot, GG. There you go, Reese, just for you. Oof, those 1,000 skulls, though.